I will send you to Jesus.
You fucking prick. You know what?
The bird app.
Hello, everybody. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. I'm over here eating Swedish fish, just ignore me. Literally. As you can't even really see them. Oh, there you go. You know, maybe I should keep them in front of me. Swedish fish. They're minis. But other than the Swedish fish guys, we already are doing, you guessed it, Fortnite. Yay. Yeah, what he's doing. I agree with that guy's doing, right?
The boy that's right there. I agree.
Okay, I actually should probably flip my camera. Effects. There, see? What he's doing. That helps. That actually helps me a lot, because I'm not reversed. So whatever way I point, we're good. If I have to end up leaving halfway through the stream, guys, I'm just going to say it now. Sorry, I did order pizza, because I'm a badass. And I really wanted pizza. Because pizza is delicious. But, radio. Did you say womp womp? Coke. I'm an ultimate fat ass. Why? Because I've got a Twix bar. I've got two Twix.
Huh?
You are not to agree with me being a fat ass. Good. What's up? You know, I am proud of my body. Fuck you. I am proud of who I am. What G Fuel do I go with? I got 5. I got sour strawberry cotton candy, watermelon limeade, Vecna. I got a Vecna, apparently. I've got watermelon. And I've got, like, a... It's like an apple. What the fuck? Who are you telling to shut up? Oh. Yeah, I don't know what's up with that. Because I've checked all my sound settings and everything. Cotton candy? Yeah. I'll do it. It's actually one of the new ones. So I actually have to rate it. I have to do a rating so I can get paid for it. It's got an interesting smell as a dry powder.
Don't worry. Oh!
Yes, I'm huffing all the powder.
I don't know, it's just got... Doesn't... I don't know.
Alright.
Okay, so it's already displaying a nice reddish color.
I accidentally got some water on the scoop.
I like it. Do I dare show my collection of shaker cups that I have?
You know, I'm really not trying to get demonetized this early in the stream. Huh? No. So, my last stream that I did, the big, the event stream, it actually muted some of my audio because it was copyrighted. But this is one of the newest shakers I have. It glows in the dark if I can find my little... The whole G Fuel logo on the front lights up. I just don't know where the little light went that I got with it. Oh. I'm so glad you guys cannot see my desk. No, you guys can already. There you go. G Fuel. Wait, hold up. Hold. You're Dasher. Oh my gosh, a DoorDasher is dropping off my pizza. That is funny. You know, let's put these on so we can partially see.
Yoink.
You know what, you guys? I'm gonna do it. Who's ever in stream, you guys are... It's about to be your lucky day, because you're actually about to see how atrocious my desk is. In 3, 2, 1. Bing.
Okay.
Okay, it's actually not as... You know, it's actually not as bad as I thought. I did recently clean it. The board. So that's a TwitchCon board. So every TwitchCon event I go to goes up there. So I got all my pins. I got my lanyard. And I got my badge. Here's
part of my G Fuel shaker.
Here's another one. Do you want me to go grab all the others? Or is that enough evidence of me loving G Fuel? I'm just waiting for someone to say, go grab the rest. Grab the rest? Okay. Chat, you asked for it. Give me one sec. I will be right back. I'm going to go and grab the rest of the G Fuel canisters. Alrighty, you guys. Thank you for the follow. Woohoo! I leave and I come back with another follow. Alright, guys. I am back. Hello, hello.
No, we're gonna go to just. Okay, I guess I'll just go to just chatting. Or wait, or was I on gameplay? I was. You know what? Actually, sorry guys. I'm just gonna go back to just chatting. And we are going to get rid of the TwitchCon banner. There you go. So I've got 2, 4, 6, 8. Wait. 8, 9, 10. I have 10 shaker cups. For just from G Fuel, guys. G Fuel alone. 10 shaker cups. No. Got my 2 trees. Something festive for the holidays. Because why not? You know, I'm just gonna leave that G Fuel, that TwitchCon thing off for a while. I don't need it really on anymore. As you can see, you know, I've got my Pokemon on this side. It's not really, you can't really see it because of my banner. Watch, if I were to remove the banner, you'd immediately see all the Pokemon. Wow, you actually can't. Surprisingly. Wait, what's my zoom in? Hello. Skippy zoom. You know, we're just going to turn all that back on. Because I can. Back to gameplay. Well, in here, you can see my Pokemon. You can see my... You can see the thank you cards from ADL. We can't see much other than that. No, the fuck you're not. That's the last thing that I'm ever going to show someone. Guys, what should I do for my what should I do for my green screen? Any green screen ideas? Ooh, do I? Do I have a Christmas you want? Where's my TV? I gotta change it over from HDMI so you guys can see what I have as a choice for what stuff. So we are going to go to, we're gonna turn that off, we're gonna turn that back on high. I know you can see like double of me. Hey, what is up? Thank you for the follow, man. So this is what we have to pick from. Shit. So blur, we have this. I'm not a fan of it. We just have dark waves. Greasy ass hair. I washed my fucking hair, you little shit. I washed my hair this morning. I took a bath. Another office. Hey, yo, look, I found KJL play setup. I found his setup. Look at that. That chair, though, does not look the best. Found your setup, KJL. I said I found your setup. You know, here. This is more like KJL's theme. Okay. How about this? Here's me. I'm just broadcasting. I guess I'm chilling in my living room. KJL, you'd like this one. This is like one of my favorite themes. Got the nice view of the mountains. And you got your desk. That's more like your setup. We're just missing the computer though. We're missing the computer down there. You can call that lamp your mic. I don't know how to add more effects unless we're just going to do we're just going to do this one for now, I guess. Okay, we're going to grab this. We're going to go back to the game. We're going to go back to our gameplay. We're gonna drag OBS back onto the monitor screen because y'all were just over on my TV. So I was viewing you guys on my TV. Elgato Basecamp Pro green screen. I did, yes.
There's a person at my front door. Give me one second, you guys. Pizza's here. Let me figure out this mic thing too. Oh fuck, that means we're gonna have to go to a normal view. Oh, who sent me a friend request? Hold on, guys. Hold on. I have to go back to HDMI 1. This is an interesting way to start out a stream. They sent some sauce packets, guys. This isn't even sauce packets, just powder packet. What is this bullshit? Ramen? And all I'm gonna say is, who the fuck puts pineapple on? All right, guys. Can someone murder? Like, who hurt you? Who keeps joining and leaving? All right, you guys. We're gonna move that mic so you guys can see this delicious pizza. How does that look? It's got a lot of toppings. It smells delicious though, guys. It's some people may hate the company. I like Papa John's. Papa John's is nice. They haven't. Oh my gosh, you know what? You know what? We're not friends anymore. He's like, I'm offended. You know, no, you had to fucking diss my pizza. I'm offended. No, no, you're not. I don't believe you. Why is it so hard to fucking find? You know what? Someone give me a Christmas theme idea. Someone tell me something Christmassy to type in, I guess. Yo, but first, guys, we're gonna talk about this. Who the fuck is sending me a friend request? You know what? Watch this stream. Oh. I can only accept it. Oh, wait, no. I got this, guys. I got this. Rejected. I'll accept one friend request. Sorry, I'm only accepting one for the day. Let me fix this fucking Discord shit though first. Okay. Shut up. Your butt cheek. Okay. Who's talking? No. You don't know what the fuck is going on? Not always. Not always. So mute yours and bring his up. Okay, let me go check. No, I can hear him now. I went and did some shit. I went and did some fuck hurry wuckery on my phony wone, and it worky worked. Where's my mouse? I need my mouse. Guys, I need a Christmas theme. Do I do pine trees? Snow. Snow covered. Pine trees. Product. Visit. We'll shrink that down. That's it. These are such assholes. I don't know. Desktop. It's called snow. Snow. Snow covered. Oh my gosh! Did it work? Did it work in stream? Yay! What's pausing? All you have is fucking?
Hi, Dolly.
Hey, guys, my dog's broken. Uh-oh. I said her name.
Hi. No.
Quit pawing at me. No pizza for you. You don't get any. You don't get any fucking shit. You don't get shit. Welcome in, everyone who just joined in. We are at 6 viewers. Let's fucking go, you guys. Welcome in. Welcome in. I hope you guys are having a wonderful night. I'm playing with 4 Nimrods. I'm playing with 3 Nimrods right now. One of them is my actual friend, and then the other two are just random strangers, aka squeakers, that we picked up off the side of the road. squeaker. You're turning 2 and 9 in how many days? 4? Seem a bit young to be playing this. No, I'm not surprised, though. Like, there are 5-year-olds that are cracked at this game, and you're going, how? Hey, can you not talk about yourself? Thanks. What the fuck was I doing? It says, checking for updates. If you look at my stream. You know, you could be working on the icon while we wait, apparently. I'm still trying to remember what I was doing. Can I mute him? It didn't work. I can still hear it. What? Licensed audio. Apply. Okay, now. Now someone try emoting, please. Okay, so please stop emoting. That didn't work. Mute all. Apply. Okay, someone give it a go. I hit mute all. Yes, I did press apply. No, I can still hear you. Okay, I muted it all, so. Yeah, it's still going through stream, I can hear it. Boo. It is copywritten, unless... Oh, you guys can't hear it in stream? Okay, I can hear the gritty. I heard the gritty. Oh my gosh, why, what is taking so long? Yes, yes please. Why does mine still say checking for update? Yeah, cause now it's not even showing you, now it's not even showing anything. Join. Oh no. Is the Fortnite server about to fucking crash? Give me 1 sec, you guys. I have to restart my whole game then. I have to restart my entire game now. Yeah. Epic! He's over there. I'm being quiet. Echo, echo, echo. These motherfuckers. I'm just a motherfucker to you now? Rude. Yeah. Are y'all even in a party anymore? It says that you are now just in the launcher casually. Send it again. It's not even showing you as a joinable party. You're not a joinable party. It's showing you're away. Is your shit set to away? Not you.
Oh, okay, he can join my party just fine. There, that's lovely. This shit pisses me off. At Epic, get your shit together, please. There we go. Queue is full. Please wait. Finding match. It just says finding match. Well, now it's trying to find a match.
Get your sniffy nose away from my pizza!
You will be a dog kebab. I need my powder. That came out. I don't endorse drugs. Lovely. He's over there. I'm tired of shit already. Hold on. Sorry, I was taking a bite of pizza. Probably a character. We actually need to check out that side of the map. You guys can go there. I'm gonna just quickly hit up right there. And then I will meet up with you guys over there. Oh god. Woohoo, guys, we're pushing closer to the sub goal of 1,100. We are like 95%. About 95% of the way there. Oh no, I know what that place is. Hey, hold up, there's planes? Did you find the weapons? You got this. I believe in you. I don't believe in myself, though. You know how bad that is to say? It's like, I believe in you, but I don't really believe in myself. Oh. Yo, you came to a bad spot trying to get a weapon.
But are you still struggling trying to find that spot? You can't find it. You haven't found it yet. Oh. Oh, someone murdered Peter.
They are non-flyable.
Fortnite GTA style.
I need you to transport all this good stuff.
So careful so you don't run into those other players, aka the Peter Griffins. No. We get out of storm, though. Or at least away from storm. That did not look reasonable. I kind of want to murder these people when they come into circle. Get away from my crate! Hold on, I got him. I got him. I have to do damage anyway. Okay. Hello. I found him. He's hiding behind that tree.
Okay, what spots?
Okay.
Yo, the tiger blue looks pretty dope. Yeah, under quest rewards. His blue variant looks pretty cool. Solid snake. Yo, this pizza is amazing. Guess how many toppings are on the pizza? Nope. No.
There is.
When you have to go back and look at your order to double check
how many toppings you actually have on your pizza.
Hold on. I'll check when. Was that Lavish Lair? Fuck yeah. I took out the tiger on my own. Kinda terrifying. Not gonna lie. No, when I say terrifying, I meant like, oh my god, that was fucking terrifying. I like how they can regen some. Kickstarter quests. Oh fuck. Can I at least get the shotgun that he drops? If that's okay. Run to me. I'm coming through. Wait, where are you at? Oh, you got the shield too? You died? Do you have the shotgun? I just want to make sure that we have it still. Okay, cool. You want to, I say you want to reboot him, and then I will get the vault unlocked, and then I'll meet you over there.
I'm gonna be a little sneaky snake, and I'm gonna camp the door to see if anyone comes down to see if I can get see if anyone wants to be part of the trap. He shot the truck. I have a medallion. How good are you with a sniper? There was nothing other than this and that. Should I do muzzle brake or suppressor? Customizations. Oh, what'd you get? I shot at. Dude, I thought you got the one from downstairs. Ah. I need to find some heals. I mean, I just took out a turret. I think they made the medkit faster. Alright, let's go. Let's go find ourselves a bounty.
Oh my fight. Yo, how's our bounty still alive? Yeah, I like how they up the impulse grenades, if anyone noticed that. Yeah, it actually, like, yeah, more height and further. No, absolutely not. So, I haven't even really read up on the medallion that I have. Hey. Drink that. Do I take the sniper or do I stay with a shotgun? Where are you going? Where's she going? Oh, I thought we were gonna go. Wait for us, or not. Oh.
I got him for 110. Healing up. Yeah, I've only got 4 rounds left of heavy. I've got... Let's go. Oh no, he accepted his fate, he knew. You're weird. Oh my gosh, I can't hear it. You're an idiot because Stream can't hear you. My stream's never been able to hear you guys. I'm playing on PS5. Well, either or, still want to stream, try one to have been able to hear you anyway. Because it either only picks up, chat audio or game audio. Bella Cruz GTV, what is up, Bella? I hope you're having a wonderful day. Sorry, I'm eating pizza. You know, just chat's never been able to hear everybody. Which that's why I need to get KJL to help me set up Discord for my stream. Here or something? Huh. Where is this fucker at? Found him! No. I'm running away. No, I don't want your heals.
Kill me!
Oh my gosh. Standing point blank to these guys. That's what you call a bot. Okay. Rude! I didn't get anything out of that. I didn't get a lick of shit! Huh? Who broke the floor from underneath me, by the way? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Who broke the floor? Take all the chests. He doesn't deserve a chest. He's not worthy enough. You're not worthy enough for the chest. Yes. Oh, yep. Thanks for waiting for us. We're, you know what? I know an easier way. Hello, you guys kind of forgot about two teammates. We are not right there. We are. Oh.
I didn't know that there was a doorway. No one told me that there was a doorway. You didn't say that there was a door there. You didn't say, hey, I found it over here. It's, hey, can you save a chest for me? Oh, I'm going down. I'm dead. I'm not making it. Nice knowing you guys. My auto run took over. My auto run. Just pick me up! Just throw me. Just fucking throw me! Oh god, okay. Me! Cuz! Did you just pop a med kit and get sniped? Fucking A! There was no way we're gonna get out of that one alive. Yeah, where's that switch lobby lock, my guy? Yeah, look at these PC goobers. It's a phone call. Hold on! I gotta take this. No, I'm not charging, especially when you say it like that. Oh. Guys, I forgot about the... Oh.
Yeah, how about give my mic some more
cord? Hey guys, I entirely forgot about the G Fuel, so we're gonna do that G Fuel test. Okay, I can taste the cotton candy. How so? Oh.
Let's play.
Oh my. One, two, three, four. Oh. That's tough. He just got ultimately sweated on. A true sweat just came and deleted him. I'm sorry. Nope. Yeah, who picked that landing spot? Whoever picked it. God damn it. You got us killed, dude. Damn, I hear heavy hatred. Damn, the hatred is real. The silent gritty. I can hear that damn one. My bestie and your bestie sit down by the fire. Oh, lovely. Okay, let me look. As I'm slouching. Well, I need to discover that portion of the map, actually. I haven't been there yet. Or you guys can land there. And then I'll land back here and mark my way up.
Yeah. I like that plan. Yes, I need to discover that place. I don't know if you do as well, but... well, honestly, if you guys want to land at the hillside, I can go back there quickly, get it, and then come straight to you guys. Don't mind me, guys. That's not what I'm trying to mark. I have a sniper over here for you, if you want it. It was kind of like that stupid team that just, you know, kind of, oh, one after the other. Oh, hey, look, he died. I'm gonna go and save him. Oh, I died.
Oh, you guys rebooting him up there. I'm just gonna boot him up down here. There's actually some decent loot over here, guys. How do you run out of ammo? Hey guys, I'm here. Am I late? No, go away. That's my action. What, define what, over this way. He says this way as if we're going to know what. I got it. And I give you our little loot goblin. You don't get that llama. No, you go for it. No, you're fighting with us. Let's go.
Okay.
and he calls us a loot goblin. I downed one behind the rock. He's up on the hill. I'm trying to get ammo and stuff because I have nothing, and look at my health. He gets so excited over something and then it's...
What is up, Lex Vex?
Welcome in. Hey guys, we have more people right in front of me. Over there. What? Guys, I'm up on the island if anyone wants to join. Who says I'm being a loot goblin? I'm just, you know, it's called getting the high ground tactics. Thank you. Well, camping the point also kind of gives a... Okay, get off the... I'm about to jump. Hey guys, nice knowing ya. Hi. Oh no, go, no. I do not want you rezzing me. Fuck no. Okay, Jill.
Oh my gosh. You get so defensive. You get so defensive and I love it.
Oh my god, the scream. Honestly, the war cry, damn.
Alright. Alrighty, guys. Alright, stream. I'm gonna end it here. Especially, I'm gonna end it off on a victory.
Thank you all for coming in. I really do appreciate it. Thank you for the two new follows tonight.
Epic, epic. And in all honesty, I did not mean to fall off the edge. My outer run kicked in and kicked me off. I did not mean to run off the edge. That was an entire fucking accident. Huh? I'm not turning it off. Well, I was too close to the edge. No! See, I don't care. I don't care if y'all don't like Autorun. I love Autorun. I didn't die. I downed. I would have not been the sole reason.
Oh my.
I'm so glad y'all can't hear them. They're just going off of. I could have been the reason we all died. We still got the win anyway, so... Yeah, I was questioning why you were pushing so fucking hard. I was like, why is he pushing? We have a teammate down, and you're over here pushing. Like, what is going on? And he's over here going, oh, you could have gotten us killed. Motherfucker! You pushing like a bitch! You're pushing hardcore like... Tanner's defense. My defense. I said at least we won. It ain't no one his defense. It should be my defense. We won. I made an accident and fell off the edge. Yes, I did actually. I downed one of them. I don't know how many hits, but it was someone though that was behind you. After you went down there, I downed them because they were shooting you from behind. Now, if I didn't down him, they would have downed you. Yes. Because you got so gung-ho on pushing that you didn't notice the person behind you going, look at this idiot. I'm over here going. You would have gotten fucked up if I hadn't downed that guy. You would have died if it wasn't for me. And now, stream, you understand why I always have a headache. I don't work at Hy-Vee. Oh, hold up. This dude over here, yeah, you got a headache because you work at Hy-Vee. Bish, I don't work at Hy-Vee. Oh. I know his mystery job. The mystery job's pretty fun, actually. Alright, stream. I said I was gonna end it like 10 minutes ago, but I'm gonna end it now. I'll catch y'all Wednesday for more fucking Fortnite. Hopefully we have another good audience like tonight. I really do appreciate everyone coming out tonight. Like, that really helped out that epic. Let's work on getting... Bet, I got you. I got you. Shut up. let's work on... One thing I want to work on, guys, is getting that follower goal and maybe trying to start working on that, getting that sub goal up. That would be epic to get that sub goal up. Because I'm at one sub right now, which is it's pretty good, but let's try to get some more. But other than that, guys, I'll see you Wednesday for more Shit Show Fortnite.